There's a place in Northern Ireland that some people call Derry, and some people call it Londonderry, and whoa, like, you gotta decide. Except some people don't wanna decide, and they call it Derry stroke Londonderry. That's a whole issue. And this poem is called Stroke City. Yeah, you know about this. It's called Stroke City. For a bit, you slipped into the single syllable explosion of calling him Dad. It thumped into conversations. We should go and see my dad. The airbag of the A inflating between tooth-bearing plosives. We had just met when he hurtled back into your orbit. And you spent a season sampling new intimacies, feeling for a fit with both of us. You began to hold my hand, and maybe it wasn't fate that had made you a man who loved his father's favorite bands, but it was a magic trick to unpick the past with. For a dry run at rekindling, he took you skiing, and then we both went over to see him in a place he called Stroke City. You taking the wheel of his taxi so he could roll cigarettes, tobacco clinging to his thin legs, and the radio singing. Battles that had barely died down had left the town illustrated and suspended between names. He explained your accent London to his Derry when it briefly punctuated his hurry to fill the space left vacant by years of missing conversations. And in the pub between Virgin Mary shops, David Hay beat the beast from the east, and you were introduced. My son, the phrase as new as if you were newborn. He tucked you from your well-worn name into the similar syllables of the one you once went by, which he shrugged from your shoulders and said it didn't feel right. And at some point that night, he began to regain the distancing hiss of his first name, the fricative forced through tight lips. Glasses piling up around you like yesterday's. The two of you drank as if there was no tomorrow.